know what it is that I ask?
If you would have your wish,
then give me mine.
The wind is free, but the sand goes where it is blown, unaware of the world around it. Whirling on the breath of the gods, at the mercy of the storm that engulfs it.
Barrett!
What is one grain of sand in the desert? One grain amongst the storm.
She didn't come this way.
Come on!
Hey, at least tell me your name! There's no need to get nasty. We can talk about this. Okay, so you're not a conversationalist. Conversation now, don't you? Yeah, and you can run too.
Why are you following me?
I'm not. I'm looking for...
Farrah, I heard you yelling. You and your girlfriend should get out of here.
Girlfriend? Farrah's not my girlfriend. She's my donkey.
You're risking your life for a donkey?
She's a good donkey. That, and she's carrying her king's ransom in gold.
Just get out of here. If they don't see you with me, you'll be all right.
Hey, you!
Want to time your advice better next time?
He's nothing to do with this! No!
Right. And you being able to do magic isn't anything to do with why they're trying to kill us.
They're not trying to kill us. They're trying to kill you.
Okay, fine. Keep your secrets. But at least tell me how to escape.
No, I can't leave. I've got to get to the temple. If You really can put me down now.
Release her! I have lost my donkey, fallen down a cliff, and had a rock dropped on me. I'm not in a good mood.
Release her!
I'm not holding her hostage.
Let her go.
It's you she's running away from.
The temple's there, under the tree.
You guys worship a tree? Up there.
Get that end and push.
What's in the temple?
Just push.
Is there gold in there?
I can't see anyone following you. We should hurry.
Well, if there's no gold, why is this place so secure?
It's the prison that holds Ahriman.
Ahriman? Oh, that... Ahriman, the big bad god of darkness? Kills people, destroys cities, scares naughty children?
Unless you want to see lots of dead naughty children, you'll help me fix this.
Where's Ahriman?
Under this seal.
Get back. I've got this.
cannot lose you again.
Father, no! I beg of you!
Father?
You will not take her from us!
Any more of your relatives gonna try and kill us? Or is it just your father who wants to end the world?
Do you think I wanted any of this?
Well, what do we do now? Presuming the great god of darkness doesn't just squish us flat.
He can't have escaped yet. Not fully. The temple must still have the power to contain him. Something's happened to the fertile grounds. If we can get to them, we might be able to stop Ahriman escaping.
The fertile what?
This land was built to keep Ahriman here. These areas feed the temple with life energy. The temple feeds the tree. We have to stop him.
We have to get out of here.
Fine, run. But you're not going to get very far.
Oh, I was on my way home. I had more gold than you could... I'd have had wine. Women. I'd have had carpets this thick. Now I'm stuck with an angry god and a crazy woman. All right. Which one of these things do we need to do whatever to?
We can't reach the fertile grounds in these areas. We need to... No, we can't reach them anyway. We'll have to get to these four. Then we can see what's happening.
If I ever find that donkey... Carpet's this thick. This thick!
Get to the fertile grounds.
That I ask.
You would have your wish.
Then give me mine.
Can this day get any worse?
They're the corrupted, Ahriman's chosen few. They ruled here 1,000 years ago.
That thing we saw, the darkness, that was...
That was Ahriman.
What was that? A dream? Thank you.
corruption.
Why do I get the feeling if corruption didn't do this, something worse did?
In the last battle with Ahriman, the city was given to the warrior. I think this could be his work.
That thing we saw, the darkness, that was...
That was Ahriman.
If we saw Ahriman in the vision, doesn't that mean it's him creating them?
It wasn't Ahriman. This is Ormaz's power. It is the temple protecting itself.
Gold stingers, gold coins, gold, gold! How did I get into this? And what is this I've got into? Watch the edge! Let me guess. He's standing on the fertile ground?
Yes.
was scary. What now?
I'm not sure.
You're not? Shape for that.
The light seed. Take me to a light seed. Thank you.
You need these things?
I felt I did. I didn't know what to do when we reached here. But I knew Ormaz would show me the way.
Yeah? Let's hope he keeps having bright ideas. Let's pick up some more of these light things.
Thank you.
This way.
Lived here. First the Vale was abandoned. The Citadel fell into decay. Then the city emptied. Only the palace remained.
Spooky place for only a few people.
It's not ghosts we'll find here. It's illusions. The concubine will be waiting for us.
I'm not here. Someone else is here doing this crazy stuff. Don't panic, princess. How do we get across here?
The corruption must have taken the bridges that were here. We'll have to go the hard way.
What was this? Your wine cellar?
The cavern was here before the city was built. After the palace was complete, they sometimes used this space for royal performances, music, plays, great thinkers, magical words. All were once heard here.
Never been to a performance. Never seen a play.
They're full of adventures, stories, and ideas. Dreams of what people can be.
There's a whole world of adventures out there, Princess. You should spend more time with those than in here imagining them. I do like a good story. But if the only place you saw the outside world was here...
Ideas are important.
Ideas are only as strong as the sword they hold.
Not everything could be fixed by hitting it with a sword.
True. But you can fix everything else with a lot of money or a little love. You can think about locking Armin away, but unless we use a sword as well, he escapes.
And without reason and courage to guide that sword, then all will die and be laid to waste.
Sold her soul to Armin, like the other Corrupted?
No one knows who she really was. I don't know if even she does. Armin gave her the power of illusion. She could become who she wanted to be, make people believe whatever she wanted them to believe.
Clear. Princess?
I can't move. It's the concubine. She...
Ah! Oh, does it hurt? Let me help you relieve the pain.
Ah!
Hang in there. I'll stop her.
Well, what have we here? A princess and her little man. Lost wanderers, no idea where they are going or why they are here.
Another man falls.
entertaining.
Ah! Please tell me there's a way to get rid of her permanently.
When we imprison Ahriman for good, or if we enter the palace rooms beyond the Black Gate.
Stand? Oh, never saw myself as appearing on a stage.
Fertile ground is up on that plateau. We can use the vines to get up there, then make our way across.
Make our way across to what?
Let's find out.
What are all these pipes?
When Ahriman took the city from the Ura, The alchemist conducted his experiments here. He used prisoners to build these things, and as subjects for his experiments.
Scary guy, this alchemist, then.
He can make the corruption act for him. He shapes it, makes it become what he wishes.
There was a potter I knew like that. Oh, the things she could do with her hands. These experiments.
They were for science. It means...
polymaths. Alchemists, astronomers. Colorful things that go bang and lots of numbers. See? Even I read a book once.
It's the alchemist.
I think we just lost our way out of here.
If we can't keep above the corruption, we'll lose more than that.
Corruption better not be rising like this everywhere, or we're in even deeper trouble. Not exactly polite. He hardly knows us and he's trying to kill us.
We'd better get higher. Is gone. Looks like we have a way out of here.
alive, so he must be trapped.
Ow! Can't be.
After what's happened so far today, you think there's anything that can't be?
These plates haven't been lit for generations. The healings must have had an effect.
Will they keep Armin trapped?
No. They gave the Ura their powers. Now that they're active, we can reach the other fertile grounds. We heal those.
Then he'll be trapped and we can get out of here?
Yes. That will allow us to enter fertile grounds in the City of Light and away. Fertile grounds in the Citadel and the Vale. I'm ready.
We have to use these powers to get up to the fertile grounds.
Yes. They were used to protect them.
You're gonna have to teach me how to use them.
Was taken from us. Where was he in your hour of need? Erica, I am your father. I am your king.
Say, the next time you want to win your daughter back, you can try just giving her a pony. The apocalypse doesn't really cut it.
We have one of the powers of our mouths. We can reach more of the fertile grounds. Let's go to them.